if the president's son is. Have you ever met him?
Yes, a few times. He's very animated.
He's the world's rudest person.
He's the world's most irritating person.
Also, I swear that he's not 6'2".
Yes.
Did your parents send you to snobbery school, or just looking down on people so naturally to you?
In your case, I would say it's rather inevitable.
We are the same height.
If you say so, Alex. Great to see you.
You too, Your Majesty.
Actually, it's Your Royal Highness, Your Majesty.
You know what?
Personal friends and have been for the last several years.
Sarah.
This is a fact sheet on Prince Henry. Memorize it.
He's not 6'2". Does he get a fact sheet on me?
Yes. And I can assure you.
First, we'll now take some pictures of His Royal Highness welcoming
what?
You.
Don't I get to shower
in Jesus? They're on a very tight schedule,
oh,
sir.
Oh, God, we're gonna screw up the schedule.
You must stand to the right of His Royal Highness.
Is that protocol or just his good side?
Both. Should we do this?
Yes, sir. They're all yours, Jim.
Hey, Sean, maybe I can get a little.
You're fine.
Thank you.
Big smiles for the camera, please.
My NDA is bigger than yours, I want you to know that.
You're wearing lifts. I know that too, sweetheart. Oh, we finished it?
Yes.
Climate conference several years back. Is that correct?
Yes, yes. We hit it off instantly. It's like we've known each other all our lives, right?
It has occupied such a vast mental and emotional space in your head.
Sure, when you put it like that. But it was my first foray into the world as a public figure, and I was really scared, and you could have helped me, and you didn't.
I'm sorry I was a prick to you. It's been a secret for the longest time. It's no excuse, but I was a prick to everyone in those days. My father had died a few months before.
Have I surprised you in any way?
Nope. You are just as ghastly as I imagined.
For the record,
I didn't say get me out of here. I said I need to get out of here, which is a different thing entirely.
Oh.
Well, now I feel like I need to apologize.
certainly date more.
Yeah, because it's so hard for a prince to get a date.
People I date don't interest me, and people who interest me, I can't date.
Oh my God, Henry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Gosh, you're as thick as it gets. My behavior was appalling.
Shut up, stop talking.